Okay, good evening, or good afternoon, depends which way you look at it, because it's about 4:45, and it's a, what day is it? It's a Thursday. I don't know about that, I think, then. Anyway, it's a Thursday, and being picked up by Sean and Owen, and we're going to Canary Wharf for the, what they call the ice sculptures, but they're not really made of ice. But anyway, you'll see when we get there. So I'll catch you again in a sec. Sorry there's not been a video for a little while again. Nothing really to do. I went up on the trains the other day and I was going to do some video up there, but there's nothing's working properly. It's just I'm having a bit of a problem with it. So until I get it ironed out, I haven't really sort of done much up there. We'll see. What else? That's about it really. And still on track for going in November to the Philippines. Nothing's changing there. Hopefully then the channel will get a bit more exciting. There's a few bits and pieces going to be happening before then. Obviously got all the parades and things like that, yeah. But anyway, so I'll catch you again when we're in the car. Try and video a bit on the way, possibly. Anyway, I'll catch you again soon. All right, bye. Okay, so Canary Wharf, or Canary Bridge, that's this bit. And this is what it's all about. It's all these light displays and stuff like that. Mum's still a lot of people about because it's sort of end of the working day. So soon it quietens right down. There's not so many people about. It's a pain in the arse when there's a lot of people around. I hate people. They get in my way. I'm trying to video. Anyway, so that's the start of it, and we'll do a bit more. Plus the fact I'll be doing some stills, and I'll add that in as well. This is Canary Wharf. Just my bro in short, glowing. His legs are still not working properly, so he's going to get the lift up, wherever the lift is. So I'll wait for them. Hopefully he'll get tired soon, and we'll have to go for a beer. Alright, catch you again in a sec. Not really saying much at the moment, because it really speaks for itself. Found the last one, it's up there. And we're going to look around the corner for that now. Okay, also playing around with the time-lapse again today as well, so I've got that on as a body cam, whatever they want to call it. And we'll see how that comes out. Just all ad hoc stuff, really. We're gonna go for it in a minute. Just waiting for them too. They're photographing over there. Thank you. Well, isn't this where we started last time from here?
Yeah.
I'm sorry, you can't. In case I don't know how much that came out in the video, they're picking on me again, these security people. They love picking on me, trying to tell me I can't take photographs. Guess what? I don't take your notice. Hold him before he escapes again. Thank you.
thanks for watching my YouTube video. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.